Right here we got him, the MMMP, in Lansing, lobbying our rights right away. Y'all care to turn around and say your names for YouTube? Or are you embarrassed, ashamed of yourselves? I'll take that as embarrassed and ashamed of yourselves. Now she's flipping me off. You know what she says to the whole medical marijuana community in Michigan? She just did it. F you. That's what our lobbyists in Lansing are doing, everybody. They're walking right into the building, ignoring medical marijuana patients, flipping us off, treating us like we're trash, and going in there to cut a deal for a couple $100,000 while we all burn at the stake. Like we're just born put on this earth just to be thrown down the river. MPP to the trash. Y'all want to tell us your names? Y'all want to tell us your names, or we're going to just have to get y'all tagged up on social media? Y'all be ashamed of yourselves. You shouldn't even be able to say you're from the MPP to me. Running around with Robin Schneider and them, selling us down the river, handing West Coast dope money over to Klint, Kesto, Mike Carlton, Rick Jones. Disgust me. Y'all disgust me. Have a good day, y'all. Vote no for 4209.